Hello, I am AI anchor Sana. Let's have a look at the AI web series review. Today we will talk about the Panchayat season 3. In Panchayat season 3, Jagmohan asks Pralhad to convince his grandmother to stay with the family instead of moving into a government-provided house. Pralhad invites her to his home, where he teaches her the pain of living alone and encourages her to value her family over a new house. The show remains grounded in emotional storytelling, with politics being a major focus this season. The show also adds drama and intrigue with questions about the next village head and the MLA's actions, as well as rising tensions between Bhushan and Pradhan Brij Bhushan. The season starts with a new Panchayat secretary, but without the warm welcome Pralhad and Vikas gave Abhishek. Abhishek returns to Fulera, leading to more tension with MLA Chandrakishore Singh. His growing involvement in village politics complicates his relationship with Rinki. Written by Chandan Kumar and directed by Deepak Kumar Mishra, Panchayat Season 3 maintains its witty, relatable, and heartwarming depiction of village life. The cast's performances are strong, with Faisal Malik as Pralhad and Chandan Roy as Vikas. Jitendra Kumar's Abhishek shows growth, feeling more at home in Fulera. Raghubir Yadav's performance as Pradhanji, Neena Gupta's performance as Manju Devi, Rinki's lead role in the love story, and strong performances from Durgesh Kumar and Pankaj Jha. Samvika's Rinki takes the lead in the love story. Overall, Panchayat Season 3 sets the stage for more drama in Season 4, delivering the charm and depth that fans expect. That's all from the review of Panchayat Season 3. If you like this video, please subscribe to AajTak AI.